So your questions are asked from this part. Which part? From range of firearm used. Firearm weapon. So let us make a figure. If this bullet is suppose coming out, along with the bullet, what will come out is flame. Then there will be smoke. And then there will be an area of tattooing. Okay. So you have singeing, blackening, and tattooing. On increasing the distance, of the victim, what will go off? First of all, singeing effect will go off, then blackening will go off, then tattooing will go off. If your victim is standing here, he will have singeing effect, blackening effect, tattooing effect. If your victim is suppose here at this place, he will not have any singeing effect. There will be no singeing effect. What will be present is only blackening effect. Okay. This is the general thing. This is defined in terms of distances. So let us make a table to help you remember the distances. Table is for, firstly, we have types of weapon and their effects. Effect of singeing, blackening, and tattooing. First of all, we have short barrel rifled weapons like your pistol and revolver. So let us write pistol and revolver here. And revolver. Then we have long barrel rifles. Pistol and revolver are short barrel rifled weapons. And number three type of weapon is your shotguns. So just remember, at a distance of 7.5 centimeter from pistol and revolver, if someone is standing, he will have singeing effect. If you double this distance, singeing will go off, but what will be present? Blackening will be present. If you further increase the distance, you double it, 30 centimeter, what will be present is tattooing plus minus blackening. Okay. So pistol and revolver produce singeing at a distance of 7.5 centimeter. Just double it and just triple it. Then just again double it. Double it and then double and triple it. This will give a range. 30 to 45 centimeter. 7.5 into 2, 15. 15 centimeter is the distance at which blackening will be seen by use of pistol and revolver. And at a range of 30 to 45 centimeter, just double this 7.5 and we will get a range if you triple it for tattooing. Come to long barrel rifles. In vertical section, double this figure. 15 centimeter, then 30 centimeter. Then here 15 into 2, 30. 30 into 2, 60. Then 60 to 90. 120 to 180. So what are these distances? These distances are at which distance, which effect will be produced by which type of weapon. A simple table, what you need to remember is just 7.5 centimeter value in case of pistol and revolver. Make this table and it will simplify things for you. Okay. After this distances and all, question which was asked in your AIMS exam was, a 40-year-old lady is lying in a pool of blood with one entry wound over right temporal region, exit wound over left temporal region. At autopsy, what you will preserve to know the range of the weapon used? Okay. Option A, clothes of the deceased. This is a common sense option. No one wears clothes here on this aspect. Rule out. Option B, blood. What will you do by preserving blood? How will you know the range? Okay. Third option was scalp hairs. Obviously, you will preserve scalp hairs in case of firearm weapon. If you are singeing by your naked eye, you will preserve the scalp hairs. Okay. Scalp hairs will tell you whether the weapon was fired at this distance. If a pistol is used at a distance of 10 cm, chances are singeing won't be there. So you will make out your distance of weapon fired. So after these ranges, let us see the injuries produced by a shotgun weapon. We are moving forward to which thing? We are moving forward to terminal ballistics. Injuries produced by shotgun. There are some conventional ranges like contact shotgun wound. Always remember, whenever the gun is kept in contact with the skin, whether the contact is hard contact or loose contact or angled contact, chances are you will get a star shaped wound like this. Contact wounds are star shaped, also said to be stellate shaped, also called as stellate shaped. Okay. Then if you increase some distance, the wound is classified as close shot. This year All India question. A firearm wound is showing singeing, blackening and tattooing. What will be the wound type? Okay, so remember this figure. Singeing will be seen at a closer distance. When the victim moves away from the weapon, singeing will vanish off. What you can get? Tattooing and blackening. So if all three things are present in a person, the range will be close shot. So close shot in case of shotgun wound is said to be at a distance less than 30 cm. This we have done in the table. In shotguns, singeing is seen at a distance of 30 cm. So at a distance less than 30, you will have singeing, blackening and tattooing. And this is called close shot. What will be the shape of entry wound? Shape will be oval. Oval shape entry wound. Now, if I increase the distance to 30 to 100 cm. In case of shotgun weapon, what is coming out as projectile? Lead pellets. So initially the lead pellets will move together. On increasing the distance, what will increase is their diversion. They will disperse more at larger distances. So what happens is, at a distance less than 30, all the lead pellets enter together, producing a oval wound. On increasing the distance, what will happen is these lead pellets, now they will enter the body like this. So this type of wound is called rat hole wound. Rat hole wound. So two things. Rat hole wound is wound with nibbled margins. Wound with nibbled margins, as if rat has nibbled it. Seen at a distance of about 30 to 100 cm by a shotgun, and this is called near range or near shot or medium range. Near shot or medium range or medium range. Also called as intermediate range. Intermediate range. So what will be present at a distance of 3200 in case of shotguns? You can get blackening and tattooing. You can get tattooing. Okay. So remember, in case of near shot, you will get blackening and tattooing. In case of close shot, you will get the effect of singeing, blackening and tattooing, all three. This is the difference. This is how you tell the range of a weapon. Then if you increase the range further, at a distance of more than 200 centimeters, what will happen? All these lead pellets, they will diverge further. So what is produced is central rat hole wound, which is smaller in size, with satellite wounds produced by pellets, individual pellets. Okay. So this is called as rat hole wound with surrounding satellite wounds. Satellite wounds seen when a shotgun is fired at a distance more than 200 centimeter. Further increase the distance to more than 400 centimeters or 4 meters. What you will get is individual pellet wounds. Diversion will be more. So you will get over the body wounds like this. I will show you the photographs of pellet wounds, rifled wounds. Okay. So these are called individual pellet wounds. Pellet wounds. Important point to note down. At a distance of more than 200 centimeter, will you get any finding along with the projectile? So let us come to the table. Till 180 centimeter, 120 to 180, you will get the effect of tattooing. After this, everything will wash off, will not come to your body. What will come is the pellets, because they have the energy produced by gunpowder. But the effect of the flame, smoke and particles, it won't travel such a distance. So at a distance more than 200 centimeter, everything will be absent. Everything absent. Always remember. Okay. Okay. Come to the contact wounds. What will happen to singeing, blackening and tattooing in case of contact wound? The wound will be star shaped. And everything, singeing, blackening, effect of flame, smoke and particles, everything will go inside the wound. Inside the wound. Okay. So you can get blackening and tattooing. Suppose a contact wound is over this part. At autopsy, what we do? We remove the scalp. On removal of scalp, if the underlying scalp tissue and your skull bone is showing blackening, okay, I will be ascertained, okay, this is a contact wound. Why? Because the effect of flame, smoke and particles, everything has moved inside the wound, because the weapon was in close contact with the skin. Okay. So in contact wound, everything goes inside the wound. In case of close shot, you can get the effect of singeing, blackening and tattooing at a distance less than 30. If you increase the distance to about 100 centimeter, you will get the effect of blackening and tattooing. Singeing won't carry till that point. At a distance more than 200, everything will be absent. You will get only the effect of projectile. So this is all about shotgun wounds. Come to rifled wound. Rifled wound. In case of contact rifled wound, the wound is here also, it will be star shaped. The wound will be like this, star shaped, in case of contact wound. In case of close shot, you will have a circular wound surrounded by few things. Surrounded by grease collar or dust collar. This will again be surrounded by abrasion collar. which is further surrounded by contusion collar. Okay. So in the center you have entry wound surrounded by grease collar, which is further surrounded by abrasion collar, and on the outermost you may have contusion collar. Contusion collar. So these effects can be remembered by a mnemonic cage. Contusion collar, abrasion collar, grease collar, and then your entry wound from outer to inner. Grease is produced because the bullet, when it is coming out through the barrel inside the barrel is lubricated. Okay, so these lubricated material or grease material can come along with the bullet. So you have grease collar. What is the region of formation of this abrasion collar and contusion collar? Okay. Here comes the difference between rifled weapon and shotgun weapon. In rifled weapon, we have lands and grooves. These lands and grooves are called as rifling of a weapon. So rifling of a weapon, that means lands and grooves. Rifling imparts gyroscopic property. Scopic property to a bullet. Gyroscopic property simply means spinning movement of the bullet along its axis. Spinning movement of bullet along its path. Bullet is moving forward. It is moving forward and it is rotating also in its axis. This is what we mean by spinning movement. Spinning movement and moving forward. This is called gyroscopic property. This is possible due to presence of lands. These lands help in rotation of the bullet inside the barrel. One previous question was, what is the most important factor in determining the impact of a bullet? Kinetic energy is half into mass into velocity square. So, most damaging factor will be velocity of the bullet. Velocity of bullet is most important for the effect of bullet on the body, not the mass of bullet. Velocity is the most important factor. Okay. So, in close wound, you will get these things. What is the cause of this abrasion collar? Okay, we were here. Abrasion collar is due to this spinning movement. Bullet while entering your skin, the bullet is rotating. So it will cause abrasion. It can produce contusion also due to the impact. So what is the importance of this abrasion collar and contusion collar? If a wound is supposed like this, surrounded by contusion abrasion collar of this much width over this side, and at this side the contusion abrasion collar is of lesser width. Okay, so here the width is more, here the width is less. What is it telling us? This will tell us, okay, the direction of the bullet must have been this. So width of abrasion collar tells us the direction of the bullet, which will tell us the direction of firearm weapon used. Okay. So this is all about abrasion collar. So in close wound, coming to the close wound, along with this entry wound cage, contusion collar, abrasion collar, grease collar, and entry wound, you will have, we have read earlier, in shotgun wounds, in close shots, you will have the effect of singeing, blackening, and tattooing. Always remember, these all three effects will be present. At which distance? We have made the table. In case of pistol and revolver, this distance will be 7.5. While in case of long barrel rifled weapons, this distance will be 15, just double 7.5. For effect of blackening and tattooing, you have to double and then double and triple it. Simple. Just remember 7.5. Everything will be crystal clear. So in All India, what they asked was, in case of what will be the range of the weapon if you have singeing, blackening and tattooing? Simple. Close shot. After close, you have your near shots, which are also called as medium range shot or intermediate range shot. Again, our aims question. A figure was given in which what was shown was blackening and tattooing. So blackening and tattooing, now we know it is seen when you increase the distance. After close, you have your near shots. Near shots are also called as medium range or intermediate range. So here you will have the effect of blackening plus tattooing. What is absent here is the effect of singeing. And lastly, we have our distant shots, in which everything will be absent. Everything is absent. Okay. What is the distance at which everything will be absent in case of pistol and revolver? If I ask in distance terms, clear now? 30 to 45. In case of long barrel rifle, 60 to 90. In case of shotguns, 120 to 180. Okay. So if the question comes from any aspect, you will be able to solve. Because what they ask in firearm mostly nowadays is range of firearm weapon used. So this finishes your range of weapons.